Boxing standout Jose Benavides Jr., 4 fights, 4 knockouts, will get back in the ring May 8th in Mexico as the undercard of Antonio Margarito. It's his comeback fight against Roberto Garcia. I caught up with him at Wildcard to see how things are going. Jose Benavides Jr., how
you doing here at Wildcard? I'm good. How about yourself? I just finished training. Hard days of work. Now I'm going to go home, take a little nap.
You have a big fight coming up, May 8th. What can you tell me about your fight?
Yeah, well, actually, I'm going to find the undercard of Margarito. So right now I'm just training for it. I just fought like about 3 weeks ago, but I'm ready. I feel good. I feel strong. I'm ready to fight in Mexico.
And what's it like to train here at Wildcard?
I mean, it's good to train here because you get all these people. I mean, Amir is here. Dean, he's a good upcoming fighter. He's fighting pretty soon too. May 14th.
Yeah, May 14th.
Two tough fighters. Amir Khan's sparring partner as well. Just a lot of great people here. I mean, the vibe is good. The training is great. Can't get any better.
You were 7-time national champion. At what point did it get old and you realize it doesn't matter? I'm just another boy.
Well, I mean, I won a lot of silver gloves, a lot of junior national tournaments, but it didn't really matter to me anymore. Once I turned open, I wanted to get those big title belts, like U.S. Opens, Golden Gloves, which is like the hardest tournament ever. Just the bigger tournaments, Golden Gloves, like the smaller ones didn't even matter to me anymore. But I mean, it just shows the hard work pays off.
Who's the best pound for pound fighter today?
The best pound for pound fighter today, Manny Pacquiao.
You spar with Manny. What have you learned from him?
I've learned a lot of things from him. I mean, he's fast. He's good on his feet. Man, this guy's incredible. He's like, I don't know. I can't explain. But I don't know. This guy's just good.
Any message to your fans, Jose?
Well, I want to thank everyone back home in Arizona for supporting me. I'm just gonna keep training hard. I want to thank all my fans for being out there for me. Just gonna keep training hard. Hopefully, one day be a world champion.
So there you have it, boxing sensation Jose Benavides Jr. He's going to fight May 8th in Mexico as the undercard of Antonio Margarito, Roberto Garcia. So if you can make it, you don't want to miss it. In Los Angeles, I'm Elie Sekbak, reporting.